remember when I was like 11 years old, I'm sitting next to my... Am I here? We're back. I don't guess he likes the story very much. You don't like my grandma at all. It hurts me on top of it. No, I'm sitting on a pew at First Baptist Church, Texarkana. I'm probably like 11 years old or something like that. And I'm looking at my grandma. She's got like the biggest Bible you've ever seen. Like, it's like the family Bible. She'll stay at the house. Oh, she got it with her. Let you know. He loves Jesus more than you do. And she did. I remember looking over and I'm like, hey, Grandma, how come sometimes the letters are written in black and white and sometimes they're written in red? And she says, David, I'll never forget. She said, David, when Jesus is talking, pay attention. This is a song called Red Letters right here. Red Letters.
Was killing me. It would take a miracle to wash me.